That's very, very special to have your mam here as well. Local track, John Flynn, Larbourne. This is what it's all about, isn't it?
And Danny's first Thyestes too. You know, so special for him as well.
It's a race that's so close to the Mullins family, the Thyestes Chase. It's part of the fabric of Kilkenny and National Hunt Racing.
Well, I mean, it's a huge day down here, you know. It's like what Kerry National is to the Kerry, but, you know, this is our national up here, so we're very
You've
proud.
You've won it 8 times, Willie Mullins.
Well, looking forward to next year now. That's it, but, you know, it was great to see Total Recall winning it. I didn't think he could win another big handicap after winning in the Munster National and the Ladbroke in England. And, you know, I thought it might have been Shefter Zobo who pulled up at the second fence or third fence or one of the other horses. But Danny, I think he said he missed the break and he just settled him in behind, cool as a cucumber, and got two or three good jumps down the back and put him into the race. That's the way he explained it to me. So I'm going to have to watch the rerun later on, I think.
Of course, he was only, what, 2 pounds higher than when he won the Ladbroke. And we all remember that, him bolting up in a Munster National under Ruby Wallace. So the son of Westerner always had the engine.
Yes, I mean, it would stay and stay all day. But when you missed the break on him, I didn't think he had any gears to get back into the race. But they went a really tough pace up the front, I think. And maybe that helped him.